begin to come forward. Rest your arms on the chair. Feel the heaviness of your tailbone and the heaviness of your head resting. The tension in the back of the straight leg begins to release. Every so often, come up a little bit and adjust the length of your waist. Bring your head and your arms further forward on the chair. Your mental focus to your calf muscles. And notice the weight of your legs. Spread your calf muscles wider on the seat of the chair. Continue to use your arms to help lift the chest a little bit more. Your head is slightly supported by your arms, and this brings your gaze down over your nose towards your heart. With your elbows down by your chest and your hands in the air, press down with your upper arm and open your chest broad. Now take your fingertips over your head, elbows close together. Broaden your shoulder blades away from your spine as you rock from side to side. We feel the draining of our calf muscles into our heels. In this exquisite relaxation, find a balance. Release completely. Bend your front leg back to a lunge. Push off your back leg to standing forward bend. Hold your elbows opposite arm on top and go deep into the forward bend. Let your knees relax as they deeply fold. Feel all the way from your tailbone grounding down into the extension of the crown of your head forward body. Mindfulness of your entire body working evenly. Scan your body from your active feet through your grounded legs, through your beautifully arched spine.
The more you can feel the heaviness of the arms and the legs, the more the entire torso will feel like it's levitating. Scan the body from the crown of the head to the soles of the feet. Scan your body with your breath.
Soft, hollow belly. Relaxed throat. Continue to draw up the skin of your legs from your heel bones grounding. As you feel the depth of your groin, feel your sacrum drop deeper into your soft belly and to free up any tension in the body. The arms keep the chest open. Inhale and come on up, lengthening your waist and change sides.